I need assistance with GE profile love and error codes.
On AGE profile stuff, the F-153 error means there's an open temperature sensor in a burner. First check the wiring for the sensor, then check the resistance of the sensor as around 1150 ohms, and if it isn't, you may need to replace the sensor.
The unit is an electric oven.
GE profile ovens share most error codes with the units not named in a way to stand out.
That doesn't help me figure things out.
F0, for example, is usually for a malfunctioning keypad.
The hard part is all the advice to hit cancel or power cycle the oven to try to fix it, when the cancel or off button don't work.
Then you turn it off at the breaker before turning it back on. F1 is usually due to a problem with the control board.
That it'd be fixed by power cycling too.
The issue is usually caused by a failed transistor in the control board, which means replacing it. F2 means the oven overheated.
I've heard of it happening because dinner caught fire.
It can occur when the oven gets over 590 degrees while baking, which can happen if the fan dies or heating element is stuck on.
Or the temperature sensor failed.
The F2 error can come up if the oven is over 930 degrees when the door is locked.
You'd think the thermal fuse would blow before then.
It blows about then, which would explain why the oven flashed F2 before dying. This is usually caused by a big electrical short or major fire in the oven or self-cleaning cycle burning things out instead.
Then power cycling the oven and replacing the fuse is only a start.
You can check the temperature sensor's resistance, which should be between 1050 and 1150 ohms. If it isn't, the problem is the temperature sensor.
Or it might not be the temperature sensor.
Sure, it is then a wiring fault or control board fault.
Now we're back to reboot and hope it works.
The F3 error is for an intermittent sensor connection or open sensor circuit. You can reboot to see if that resolves it, or else replace sensors and wiring.
What does F4 mean?
That's the error for a shorted sensor circuit. That could be the wiring or the sensor or the control board.
Sensors are cheaper than control boards.
F5 is the GE oven fault code for a failure in the control board. If rebooting doesn't clear the error or it comes back, you need to replace the control board.
That's the same solution they tell you for the F8 EEPROM data error message. What does F6 represent?
Assuming you didn't hold down the keys too long, it is the error for a shorted keypad. Whether you can replace the keypad instead of the control board and keypad, I don't know.
For something that complicated, I'm calling for service.
F7 is the error for a shorted function key. You can try power cycling the oven or trying a different function before you start replacing parts.
Then I'll feel less bad calling for service knowing I'm not paying $200 for someone to flip my breaker.